Six people expected to face criminal charges after a police chase this morning involving a stolen vehicle. Rochester police say it happened around 1 a.m. They initially pursued the car in regards to a weapons investigation. The chase started on Felix Street and ended when the car crashed on Willow Street. Now, six people inside were taken into custody after multiple foot chases, and a shotgun was also recovered.